really? Okay, thanks for matching me.
I get Captain Terror versus Synapse. Captain Terror versus. Can I get Mary versus Introvision? String, can I get Average Joe versus. I got Tuner Ace versus Abby. Ace versus Abby. I got Blondie versus Cal. Blondie versus Cal.
Ready?
average.
Playing George? Shit.
Hey, Mario Post. I get you except this is
eight.
Very important.
That's oh yeah, that Falco, yeah. But I'll talk to you then. Yeah. A callus get fit out.
Listen.
Don't get cheesed, man. Yeah. give him a tip too.
Thank you.
see.
I don't remember. Ace is black.
Okay.
Hello, hello, it's me. I care about comms. What's up? What's up, everyone? I'm kidding. I think so, yeah. The little thing's moving. Yeah, it should be moving. Put old man Ace. You know what? I'm taking that off. I'm taking that off, bro. Y'all can't be disrespecting my mans like that. This man's plays like he's young. Look at him. Wait, actually he's down. What am I talking about? Why are you the way you are? Dingson. Thanks. Whatever. I don't know. I take back all my inner thoughts. Your love. Yeah. What? Damn. Hey, fuck it. Unfortunate for Erica. You have to settle for 7th place. Oh, yeah. RGB in the house, what's up? What up? I guess so, yeah. The bracket's so small. Well, I was running late. Well, I could have made it on time myself, but I had to pick up Erica. And then on top of that, I had like anxiety because like I don't remember if I closed the door right and all that shit because I left in a hurry. So I went back to my house, make sure that, yeah. So yeah, and then it was a smaller bracket than usual, so there was no buys, so we just got DQ'd. into losers, but Exit was merciful and let us in losers.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
For what?
60.
Oh, check out the bra. Oh, okay, I see. I see. Okay. Don't bring that don't bring that fucking RGV. I'm bringing it against you, man. It's undefeated right now. Falco's the Falco's for funsies only. My character of the week this week is Sheik. I've been playing Sheik on like my silly games. Need to bring back the doc, bro. The doc was cooking at some point. 5 a.m. to Falco Dittos? Nah, dude, I do not like the Ditto. I honestly like Falco versus floaties and like nothing else. Like, I like Falco versus Sheik, Marth, Peach, you know, all them, but I do not like Falco versus Falco or like Falco Ditto. Even Spacey's, it's too hard. I'm not built for that. I'm Marth main, bro. White Claws? Yeah, nah, I don't like the Ditto, dude. Is it? I'll do like an Iron Man. I think Iron Mans are fun, but that's just like me personally. Like, I like doing like Fireman, 5v5 Iron Mans. I'm always down for those. It's like a mini crew battle versus another player, you know? It's pretty cool. Yeah, Iron Mans are sick, dude. I think bring back Iron Mans. Just 1v1s. Yeah, I used to like never play the Spaceys until like just like recently I started like playing them a little more like in friendlies and stuff. I used to be a floaty main. mid-tier main. I played way too many too much Mario Brothers in my spare time. My Roy's better than my fucking Fox and shit. But yeah, Ace is cooking right now. Mid on mid, man. Nah, dude. Hell no, that shit's... Actually, I can play the mid tier, but I hope my opponent's playing the top tier. No, I'm kidding. Should be fun. Should be 1-0, right? The GXM Puff. Oh, my Puff was a menace in his prime, dude. Low key. I fucking beat Fiction with my Puff. That's... Whatever. Well, it's in friendly, you know, friendlies and shit, but still. What the? Sorry, it's a little hard to kind of hear. There's a lot of talk in the background, but be good. Oh. Now. It's mute ace guy. So we have two aces like in number ones in San Antonio. It's like Mute Ace and then we got Tuner Ace. Well, I guess it's up for debate right now. We play off stream, right? Okay. BRB.
Hello, hello. This is intro visual on the mic. George said he hates us, so he left. So, oh, Nairs. Oh no, average Joe. Let's go. Dash dancing, Turner Ace like being a center. Oh, rising knee right there. Average Joe keeping center stage. Nice back air. Ooh. Pretty sure he meant for a show hop needle. Nice three grab. There. Ooh, nice back air from Average Joe. Looking pretty back to back. couple needles right there. I hardly see Captain Falcons do the dash attack, but it works so well with turn ace. Ooh, nice knee, jab reset. Ooh. Keeping it clean, keeping it clean. Okay. Dernay has just been playing really clean right now. Show. Nice back air. Oh, got the tech. Turn ace. Joe, please re-grab.
Joe.
Oh, here we go. This could be last stock. Oh, and turn ace closes it out. Let's go. Yeah, it's a 3-0 turn ace. Ooh, it's gonna be a hype set. Does turn ace usually go for cut the Falcon Dittos? Yeah, he does. I have not seen. Yeah, Cal's in top 8. He's the happiest man ever. Yeah, please regroup. Let's real quick. I got turn an ace. Yeah, Cal's the goat. All right, both Captain Falcons jumping right in. This looks like a button check. Damn. Look at the way she's moving. All I'm hearing is doo, 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 doo. Who usually wins these? I'm that was a genuine question. I've never seen these two fight at all. They did? I gotta see this. I gotta see this. It was a cool combo though. Oh, okay, we got Synapse already taking main stage. With them nares. Okay. Turn A is approaching with the nares. We got two up airs. Nice. Oh, Synapse. Oh, dash attack. Ah, one of that gentleman didn't come out. Ooh. Get that stomp. Oh, the crowd cheering for Falcon. Let's go. Ooh, Synapse really, really trying to fish something here. Trying to fish out. The grab, here's where it starts. Ooh, back here closing out the stock. Oh, with a nair. Oh, turn A is closing out. Oh. Oh, missed a jab reset. Trading knees around here. Let's go. Nice nair. A nice grab. Didn't really get much from that. Then I was taking smartly here. Oh, unfortunate SD. Ah. He rolled right into Synapse grab. Nice patience. Ooh, fishing out for the hot dodge. Nice up air right there. Okay, we got go. We got tech trades going on here. Got another grab from turn eight. Oh, reading the roll in. This looks like it. Yep. Oh, and takes an SC. Ace takes first game. So we got Ace switching to Falco. What is he trying to say about my Falco? Oh! That was a nice attempt. Oh my. Oh! Where's he gonna go? Where's he gonna go? This is the punish. Get the back air. Oh, missing the knee. That's gonna cost him a stock. Ooh. Right now, Ace just switches to Falco. Why not? Adding pressure to the shield. Ooh, Ace was actually trying to get a grab there. Got caught with the nair. Synapse fishing out for that attempt. Really wants that knee. Got him with the nair. Deck. Spot dodge. Ooh, try to close it out. Didn't quite get it. Hey, so close. We got the second game. Got him with the back air. Oh, nice. And just gently walks. Ace up to... Well, the ace on. Oh wait, what is it? They're okay. They're both switching mains. Okay. Yeah, Sinnoh's going Marth. Interesting. Okay. Going back to his roots. I have not seen like Sinnoh play his Marth at all. I heard stories. Huh? With Marth? Damn. Top five. Ooh! You like that wave dash. What's that? Punish right. Waiting for. Oh! Nice flutter kicks. I'm not just waiting for bad approaching. Oh. This is that. Yeah, the idea, but executed right. There's not gonna kill. Two jabs. Another jab. That was scary. Oh, Sinnoh, please. Oh, okay. Okay. This is definitely still doable for Marth. Up air. With the straight back air. Them straight backers are getting him. Back air right there. Oh. Please, just don't get four stock, Sinnoh. Just as Marth, come on. Come on, Sinnoh. Okay. But can he still take the game? That's the question. Can he still take it? It's definitely doable. Up air. Up air. Back air. Okay. Sinnoh's really trying to get a grab. Alright. Bye bye, guys.
next one.
Ready? Go! seven. Thank you. job, Exa. You made. My friend.